second. The cannons have stopped. Listen.
Watch out for them goddamn horses.
Take that bastard off his hive.
Woo-hoo! What a shot!
popping off their cannons to fight. Take the battery.
What happened to that cornfield?
Horse thrown. Jealous because he was sleeping with someone else.
Rogers is still missing.
Thank you. You made it. Good job. We've taken the church, but the rebels won't let us off that easy. There's a counterattack coming. I talked with Welsh and could have grabbed him, but he's got orders that must get to General French. If those orders don't get through, well, who knows what could happen. We'll get him after he makes his delivery.
I hear Lee is on his way, but just got lost trying to get out of his tent.
Come on!
Move!
son.